Hello, Virgo. I'm Maria DeSimone, and this is your insightful astrology horoscope for the week of March 3rd. Virgo, over the weekend on March 1st, Mars, the planet of action and energy, went to sleep. He went retrograde and he's not waking up until May 20th. And I have to say that for you, this could be a frustrating time in finances. You're going through a cycle where expenses are high, and maybe you're having more trouble now keeping up with them because the energy and motivation that you have to earn income is kind of blocked, maybe distracted, maybe frustrated. So I think you're going to have to give yourself a little bit of a break, cut yourself some slack, and if there is a big expense that you can't just pay off right away, go on a payment plan. You know, don't stress yourself out so much. There's only so much we could all handle. And some things are out of our control. On Wednesday, Venus, the planet of love, beauty, and harmony, will enter your work sector where she remains until April 5th. And the good news about this placement is that you can anticipate greater harmony at the office. And it's also possible that an office romance will begin to blossom for you.